appreciative that you brought your voice back to Frankfort, Kentucky today for such an important issue. Not only is this about Senate Bill 1, this is about the future of public education. You have ignited energy all across this Commonwealth, to Pikeville, to Paducah. You don't need to give now. Your voices need to be heard louder than ever before. This conference.